always wondered what it was that was consuming and spending the city.